up, we're away and racing with race three of your class nines, and it's the Melton 25 of Richard Morant that gets the best of the starts. Martin Bugs there in second, it's good for 105, and Martin's got up the inside of Richard Morant as he went one more in the Melton 25 machine. Gareth Jones is round into the 8-3, so one and two then. Martin Berg in Scunthorpe 105 from Richard Morant in the Melton 25. That's your 1-2 with Steve Goodman in the Melton 888 rounding out the top three. So that's your 1-2 and 3 then. Sat there in fourth is the Costa 6 of Derek Brown. That's your 1-2, 3 and 4. Oh, we've got a spinner then around there to the tail end of the field. I think that might be Jamie Hollingsby in the IK 111. And the TA3 of Gareth Jones is the one that's come through. So back down to the front there. Martin Bugs away and gone in Scunthorpe 105. So well up for Martin Bugs in Scunthorpe 105. From Richard Morant in the Melton 25. Then it's Steve Goodman in the Melton 888. That's your 1-2 and 3. Then come around in fourth, Gloucester 6, Derek Brown, Jamie Hollingsby in IK 111, and Gareth Jones in the TA number 3. So this time there's going to be chequered flag and race win for Martin Berg in Scunthorpe 105. Richard Morant's going to take second in Melton 25 from Melton 888, Steve Goodman. That's your 1-2 and 3. Then it's going to be Gloucester 6 from IK 111 and TA.